30 minutes. We have an interval class, 30 minutes of intervals. We have 19 intervals coming up all the way to make you a better athlete, to make you a better person and a healthier overall person. Nice to it. All right, guys, so start pedaling. Start nice and easy. Okay, so this thing in the middle of your legs, in the middle of your knees. If you move it to the left, gets easier. If you move it to the right, gets a little bit harder. The left number, the number we have on the left, that's the cadence, that the speed of your legs, how fast are you moving your legs, right? The number you have on the right of your screen, that's the resistance. We manage the resistance with the thing in the middle. Remember, right it gets hard, left gets easier. And finally, we have a number in the middle, that's the output. When we combine the cadence and the resistance, put it together, that's the output we get. That's it, guys. Good job. Let's get to it. Warm up. So, cadence, 80 to 95. Bring it up. Good. Good. All right, guys, cadence, 80 to 95. Give that resistance. Okay. Turn it around one or two times. Give that resistance 30 to 35. That's it. Nice and easy, nice and smooth. We're just warming up. We have 19 efforts coming today. So, let's get to it. All right, we have four spin-ups, four times 20 seconds. What are we gonna do in those 20 seconds? We're going to push the cadence first. So we're going to push to 120. So the cadence is going to be 120 just for 20 seconds. Ready for the first push. 10, 20 seconds, spin it up. Ready, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, spin it up, baby. Give me 110, give me 120 on the cadence. Good. Fast. Good. Feel everything coming from your hips, everything pushing from your glutes. Good. That's 8. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Down. Woo! Alright guys, we're just warming up, so bring it on, baby. You have 30 minutes, you have a lot of efforts coming. Good. Second time, 20 seconds. Push that cadence up. Push that speed up. Good. Ready. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 20 seconds. Spin it up. Boom. Boom. Fast. Good. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. Good. Woo! That's it, guys. Two, we have two more to go, but this time we're going to push the resistance. So, cadence 85 to 95. Find that base. Base resistance 35 to 45, anywhere between 35 and 45. We're going to add resistance 5 to 15 during 20 seconds. Ready, in 3, 2, 1. Go. Add resistance 5 to 15 points. Good. Keep the form looking good. Focus on that. 10. Right. Last 8. Good job, guys. 3, 2, 1. Time. Good. All right. Bring that resistance down. Keep that cadence going 85 to 95. Good. We have one more effort to go, then we finish the warm up. Amazing, guys. Woo! Ready. This is the last time doing 20 seconds before we go into the effort. We have 19 intervals coming up. So crank it up, baby. 3, 2, 1, goes. Last 20 seconds, breathe. Crank it up, bring that resistance 5 to 15 points all the way up. Good. Right. Last 10. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Good job. All right, guys, that's it. 3 minutes of warming up. I want everybody give yourself a round of applause. Good job. We finished the warm up, now we're going into the intervals. 19 efforts today. You have 19 chances to improve yourself, to push yourself. If you want a PR, today is the day. Come on. All right, baby. Everybody, cadence. 70 to 85. Bring that cadence, 70 to 85. Bring that resistance, 40 to 45. That's it. Easy. Good. We're going to do 25 seconds seated. 25 seconds, two times. Standing up. For the first interval, we're gonna add resistance, 5 to 15 points. Ready. And 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Remain seated, crank it up. Very good, guys. I want everybody 50 to 60 resistance. Push yourself. And that's it. 10 seconds, 15 to go. Woo! Good. 10. Last. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Good. 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 All right, guys, for the next two efforts, 25 seconds, we're going to stand up. So bring that cadence, 70 to 80. Bring that resistance all the way, 50 or above. Find your balance. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go up. Good. Here, 25 seconds. That's it. Find your balance. Use all your body. Good. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Good. Five, four, three, two, one, down. Good job. All right, guys, cadence 75 to 80. Bring that resistance down as you need. Take it easy. This is a break. Woo! All right. Get ready for the second one. Remember, cadence 75 to 80 is a small jog on the saddle. Push those pedals down, okay? Find your balance. Found that balance in those hips, those glutes. All your body working together and up in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Woo! 25 seconds here. That's it, guys. Make it count. Make every single rep count. Don't give anything for granted. Find that balance on your body, okay? Let's bring that bounce in as less as possible. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, down, good. Woo! All right, guys, we have 1 minute. Let's take it easy now. Let's take it easy. Nice and easy. Okay, bring that cadence up. 80 to 100, anywhere between 80 to 100 works. This is the break. This is the time to rest. This is the safe zone. Do whatever you want. Don't forget to breathe. Drink some water. Swipe your wet. Good. Just enjoy the music. Before we start the second part. Very good, guys. What are we doing now? What is coming? We're going to start climbing one more time. That's it. Woo! Right. All right. Now, guys, we're going to do 3 times, 30 seconds. We're going to do spin-ups. We're going to double the speed, double the power. 3 seconds, all out, all you can give. If you came for a PR, this is the moment. 30 seconds, all out effort. We don't care about anything else. We close our mind, we put it on the bike. We put it on our legs. We let the world out. We come for that PR. So for that, guys, I want everybody on the base, 60 to 70. And on the 30 seconds effort, we double it to 120. Resistance, 40 to 55. We are 10 points. Ready. First one coming in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Very good, guys. Tight your core. Try not to move side to side. Cadence, 120. Push it up. Come on. Very good. 30 seconds. It's a very short time. Every second counts. Every stroke counts. Last. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. Good. Woo! 30 seconds, guys. 30 seconds. Back to the safe zone. Back to the recovery. Do as you want. But get ready. Ready for the second effort. Good. Don't forget to breathe. Don't forget to drink water. Second effort coming. We double the speed. Cadence 120. As much power in. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Crank it up. Great. Boom, 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 boom. Good. Fast. We're here to push, guys. Look at the number in the middle, that output. That's what we want to get higher. The higher the number, the better. Come on. 20 seconds to go. Very good. Keep the chest tall. Tight your core. Those legs. 3, 2, 1. Down. Good. Woo! 2. We have one more to go. Last 30 seconds effort. Woo! Good. Keep it cranked up, guys. Remember, cadence 60 to 70. We double it. In. 5. 4. 3, 2, 1, go! Bring it up. 120. Good. 30 seconds. Give it all. It's time for the PR. Come on. All right. 15. That's it, guys. Make it count. Tell your body you can do it. All right. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. Good. Woo! Very good, guys. We have 90 seconds. Easy. That's it. Minute 30, minute and a half. Take it easy. Safe zone. The cadence anywhere, 80 to 100. That's it. Resistance, bring it down as you need. Take it easy. Don't forget to breathe. Open up your chest. Keep it tall. Keep your hands wide open. Let all the air come in. Good. Woo! Okay, guys, that's it. Today is a very simple plan. We're going to do it one more time. We're going to repeat. We're going to do exercise 1, 2, and 3 one more time so we complete the 19 efforts of the day. So you remember the first one, you remember how it feels. You remember the time, you remember the power. Second round, everybody here. I want you to go to another level. Bring what you did before. This was before, it's going to be next time. Bring it up. I know you can do it. Ready. Remember, first effort is 125, 225, standing up, out of the saddle. Cadence 70 to 85. Resistance 40 to 55, and we're going to add 5 to 10 points every time we go out of the saddle. Boom, 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 boom. Good. Ready for the first 25 seconds. Crank it up. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 25, crank it up. Good, I want everybody 50 to 60 in the resistance, but don't let me limit yourself. Go as hard as you can. Good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, one, down. Woo. Very good, guys. That was 104 seated. Coming to air force, coming to 25 seconds. Out of the saddle. Push it hard. Small jog. Bring that out with down, up. Ready. All right. 15 seconds to go. Ready for the second 25. Air force in. 7, 6, 5, 4. Crank it up. 3, 2, 1. Out of the saddle. Good. 70 to 85. Bring that power up. Good. Guys, amazing. Good. Keep your body in the middle of the bike. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. Good. Woo. Alright guys, keep that cadence there, 70 to 80, nice and easy, nice and smooth. That's how we win the race. Ready for one more effort of 25. Cadence remains the same. Bring that power up, right? We're working here with overload, so every time we want to bring that load a level higher. What is hard this week is gonna be easy next week, so push the heart. Push your body somewhere you couldn't believe you could go. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! 25 seconds out of the saddle. 70 to 75 cadence. Keep your body in the middle of the bike. Balance it. Good. Control your body. Keep the chest tall. Keep the head tall. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, down, good. Woo. That's it, guys. Good job. Let's take it easy. Nice. How are you guys feeling today? It's time to start climbing. We're going to start going up again. We're going to that climbing air force. Remember how it feels. Close your eyes. Remember how it feels. How it felt on your legs. How it felt on your mind. Even remember the number you had. We're going to take that to another level. Here to push yourself. Cadence 60 to 80. Resistance 40 to 55. On the saddle. Up on the saddle. 60 plus resistance. Ready. 5 times. 30 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! 30 seconds, good. Good job, guys, keep that cadence. 60 to 80, I'm giving you a very big margin. You choose what you want, choose what you like. Do whatever you feel good doing. We are all different. And last 10 seconds, good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, down, good. 1, have 4 to go. That's it. 5 more efforts, 30 seconds, 30 on, 30 off. 10. Woo. 30 seconds, guys, use them wisely. We have a very short break. We have a lot of power to give. 10. 9. 5. Crank it up. 3, 2, 1. Up. Go. Very good, guys. This is the second effort. Every effort is an opportunity. An opportunity we are giving ourselves to be better. Woo. Good. 15. That's it. Control your body, right? Don't let it bounce side to side. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. Good. Right. Keep that cadence same. Bring that resistance down if you need. But we want every interval to go higher, 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 and higher. Number 2. You have 3 more to go. You guys looking good. third jog, third climb. 5, 4, crank it up. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 3, this is number 3. Good job. You know how it feels. You know what the deal. You know what is the thrill, so just bring it on. Put that power, put that effort. 30 seconds, guys. Make every single second count. Every single stroke count. Work on that form. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. Good. Woo! 30 seconds, nice and easy. Keep it going. Give me a parachute. 3, 2, 2, go. Boom, 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 boom. Ready for the third climb. No, fourth climb, sorry. Two more to go. 10. Crank it up. Every level higher. Every interval we go high. 3, 2, 1, go up. Good. All right. Find that balance, guys. If you bounce too much on the bike, crank it up. Give some power. Get more balance. Stabilize those glutes. Good. Don't forget to breathe. Come on. And 10. Woo! And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. Good job, guys. 30 seconds. One more to go, guys. Let's do it. Crank it up, right? Don't focus on what's coming. Focus what's in the moment. Right now, we have 130 seconds. That's what we want to focus on. These 30 seconds is going to be higher than the rest. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm asking you to do. 3, 2, 1, go! Boom, 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 yes. Find your pace. Find your pace. Find what it works for you and do it. Let's work on the strength. Let's focus on the positive. 10. Good. Hold it, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. Good. Woo! Alright, guys, we're not finished yet, but I want you to give yourself a round of applause. Good job. We're almost there. We have 3 more efforts to do. We have 3 times, 30 seconds. We're going to work in explosive speed. It's going to be very fast, very powerful. It's going to take all you have left. And I'm expecting you to give it all. You don't do this for me. This is not my fight. You do this for yourself. So, talk with yourself. Tell yourself, like, I got this. I got this, and I'm going to give it all. 3 times, 30 seconds. Guys, get ready. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Cadence, 120. Bring that power up. If you feel your body's going side to side, crank it up. Stable on the bike. Tight your core. Good. Woo! Halfway through it. That's it, baby. Boom, 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 boom. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. Good. Woo! Cadence 60 to 70, active recovery. 30 seconds, we keep going. Good job, guys. 1, 2 more to go. Give it all. Remember, not my fight. Not his fight. It's you against you. Convince yourself you can do it. Give it all. This is how we grow. In the sport, job, family. 3, 2, 1, let's do it. 30 seconds, all out. Cadence, 120. Woo! Tight that core, guys. Chest tall, head tall. Nice. Smooth. Work on that form. Yeah, baby. Last 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it down. Woo! Safe place, back to the safe zone. Do whatever you want. Ready. Recover.
Ask me what I did with my life.
Last 30 seconds of the day. That's it. Nail it. Fight for it. Give it all.
As long as I got you,
give it all. Just be ready to fight. Give that extra mile, give that extra 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 30 seconds, come on guys.
As long as I got you.
This is you against you, doing it for you. Woo, come on. 10 seconds, 20 to go. Tight that core, don't forget to breathe and speed it up. You're gonna hold 120. Doesn't matter, give me your best. 10 seconds, come on. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it down. Woo! Good job, guys. Good job. Take it easy now. Don't forget to breathe. Cadence. 7200, whatever you feel comfortable. Spin it to the left, spin it all the way to the left. No resistance needed. We're going to cool down. We're going to take it easy now. Getting ready to cool down. Good. Woo. Very good. All right, guys, I want everybody here, give yourself a round of applause. You did great. 19 efforts in total. That's a lot. We have overcome speed climbing, speed again. We do it twice, even worse. I know we hate these moments, but trust me, this is what makes you a better athlete, a healthier person. And these kinds of experiences are going to help you to overcome whatever you face in life. You just need to learn how to push ourselves, get ourselves out of that comfort zone we like being at. Woo! All right, guys, that's it. Enjoy this moment. This is for you. Enjoy the last song. Just keep it going. Okay, now bring it up. Bring it down. Bring it down. We have this last minute. Let's enjoy the music. Let's enjoy the song. Nice and easy. Very smooth.
We gon' set this party all right. Man, I promise. She's so self-conscious. She has no idea what she's doing in college.
Why? We're cooling down. Right. Why do we cool down? We want to bring the body from the very top slowly to stop in the bottom. We go. We go out of the bike. That's it. We don't want to crash with the wall. So take it easy now. Take your time. You can keep pedaling as long as you wish, as long as you want. It's your life. You rule it. Alright, guys. Super happy to be here with you. My name is Gil. Hope to see you next time. And keep pedaling. Good. Was a pleasure to ride with you today. Enjoy a lot. It made the ride way more enjoyable than just riding by myself.
That's why you always see me with at least one of my watches. Rollies and bosses that drove me crazy. I can't even pronounce nothing. Pass that for safety. Then I spent $400 on this. Just to be like, nigga, you ain't up on it.
So guys, don't forget. Once we finish here, I want you to stretch. Get off the bike and stretch well all those muscles.
The American dream. The people high up got the lowest self-esteem. The prettiest people do the ugliest things. For the road to riches and diamond rings. Shine because they hate us. Floss because they the greatest. We trying to buy back our 40 acres. And for that paper, look how low we are stoop. Even if you in a bench, you still a nigga. Come on, come on.
Right, who knows this song?
Down, who you gonna call?
Get it on. Yeah, I know you're gonna tell me, but anyway.